But you're saying she was explicitly saying she had never lied about anything related to the Russia investigation or collusion or anything else as part of the answer. That's what you're
saying. But that's not been in the news at all today. And that's what our investigation has become. That I've never gone on TV, Erin, by the way, to talk about the Russia investigation because I don't think it's appropriate. But I'm coming on today because it needs to end. If we have reduced ourselves so far to get to the point now where we're just leaking stuff like this, rinky-dink things like Hope Hicks tells white lies for her boss, then we have gone completely off the rails, and this investigation needs to end.